I'm going to Playa de las Americas tonight because, bitch, I've been way too long in this motherfucking hole. Ew. That was so dirty what I was saying. I'm gonna zoom in because otherwise you're gonna see my muscles. Oh my god, my hair is full with hair. My head is full with hair because I just did my hair, so excuse me, I didn't take a shower. My hair is so messy, but I don't give a fuck, okay? It's just to let you know. Tonight we're going to Playa de las Americas with a big ass group. And I don't know what we are going to do, to be honest. But tomorrow I'm going to Masca. I don't know, it's like 3 hours or 4 hours walking in the mountains with a lot of stones and stones and stones. And also stones, so I'm curious. And we're gonna take a boat trip and hopefully we see some whales. I saw a couple of whales on the pool, but not the whales that I want to see. And so yeah, and maybe some dolphins would be fine too. We're here! And we're going to the Mex store and they don't want to because it's tested on animals. And yes, I know, I don't want to. So, we're still going because I need some good makeup. And I need a concealer because, bitch, this shit is getting too motherfucking light. I got my concealer. Normally I don't use Mex for concealer, but bitch, there's no Urban Decay store here in the neighborhood, so. Can we just appreciate this moment and look at this view? It's fucking beautiful because I'm on it. Yes, bitch. No, serious, it's really, really beautiful here. I love it. Everybody's taking pictures, Instagram shots, because you know, we need some good Instagram pictures, you know, because you know, you know. So yeah, it's really, really cute here. I want to stay here. Everything is so peaceful. Best ice cream I ever tasted is with cheesecake flavor. I love cheesecakes. My boy. Okay, so I look like absolutely fucking shit. But we're going to Masca today and it's 4 hours walking in the mountains or whatever it is. And I'm already tired, so it's gonna be so fucking great, you know? So now we have to drive for like 1.5 hours. And yeah, I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. But we'll see what happens. I hope it is beautiful because otherwise I'm gonna be so fucking irritated as always. Bye. I literally feel like Dora the Explorer. Mission 1, accomplished, getting on the bus. Mission 2, in the mountains. Mission 3, swimming in the ocean. Girl, please. My fucking god, we are going to die. This is fucking crazy. I wonder if some dinosaurs are living here. We're here. Oh my god, I look so tired. What the fuck? My god, it's so pretty here, but I almost fell like 10 times and we're only 200 meters walking and it's 10 kilometers, almost 11, like fuck my life. They said you need to wear walking shoes. Well, bitch, ain't nobody got time for that, honey. Ain't nobody got time for that. Thank you. girl, please. So I'm officially in the Dora modus. Diego is walking behind me. And mission 2 is almost done. Here used to be pirates a long time ago. So maybe we'll see Jack Sparrow. After 4 hours of walking in the fucking sun, I think I'm gonna be sick. I think there is the sea. Please. The floor is lava. But like really, the floor is lava. Because this is an island with volcanoes, so without the volcanoes, there will be no island. So everything is lava. Lava, lava. Lava, 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 and lava. So where the fuck do I need to stand? Okay, no sea to be seen, no ocean, no water, just lava. We found the beach. We thought it was a very, very big beach. But bitch, it's literally so small. And we walked 4 fucking hours for this. I'm officially done. Get me out of here, bitch. Get me out of here. We find the pirates. Where the fuck is Jack Sparrow, bitch? How was it?
Exhausting.
Really exhausting.
Hot.
Hot. Very hot. Oh my god. So we just went out tonight and today we're gonna do something back to the people, you know. Have a good heart, have a good karma. So we're gonna walk with the dogs. And yeah, we're gonna go to a shelter and walk like 1 hour with the dogs or something, I don't know. I really like animals, so I love doing this, but I hope I don't cry because, you know, I have a tiny heart, you know. And yeah, so that's basically what we're going to do today, and she's still sleepy. I have a puppy and he's not used to the leash, so. But he's such a cutie. It's so sad here, but I'm so happy that they help the dogs here. Hey. Taking a doo-doo. Well, I can say one thing after seeing this. Please, if you take a dog, take care of it. Like, oh my god, take care of your animals. And if you buy a dog or get a dog, just think about getting a dog from the shelter because they really need your help. They really need your help and look how cute they are. Oh my god, he's always giving hugs. Hi everyone, tonight we're going to a party here in the restaurant and I just put my normal clothes on. I wanted to be casual today, so I put this on. I was like, let's have a casual Friday because yeah, it's a lot of old people here and you know, I don't want to how do you say that, this kind of rough tension, you know? So that's why I put this casual outfit on, and yeah, I'm totally ready to go to the restaurant now. So see you in the next. We're here at the same place where I bought my concealer, and we are going on a date basically. Yes, we're going on a date. We're going to Blue Bombay, or is it Bombay Blue, or whatever it is. But my colleague said you really need to go there because it's so fucking delicious. Is it Indian? I don't know what it is, but I don't know what I'm going to eat because bitch, I don't know Indian food. Oh, there it is. There it is. Yes. Oh, okay, so it's Bombay Blue. Bombay Indian Tandoori Blue. Ah, it's so hot in here. I'm literally melting. Oh shit. So we're here in the restaurant and I hope it will be fine. We ordered a bunch of shit. We don't know what it is, to be honest, but we hope it's good. But I'm gonna close up on your face. But they're so fucking rude here. Like, bitch, please. I'm a famous guy from YouTube. Stop doing this to me. Like, bitch. Holy shit, that's a lot. So what was it again? That was pine bread or something, rice, and that's potatoes. I don't know what it is, to be honest. Sauce, masala sauce, and what was the chicken?
Tikka,
whatever it is. How is it? How good? It's super delicious. Like the sauce, the masala sauce, it's literally so good. And I don't know what it is. And the, oh my god, the meat, the chicken is so, so good. So good. So there was a restaurant. It's like Christmas in July here. Don't know why there is so much Christmas lighting here, but it's definitely cute. Oh, look who's there. Daphne! This is my big entrance. Hello, everybody. Well, bitch, you're ruining my shots. Kommt vor Dicker. This is like my vajayjay when I'm horny. Oh my god, really? Listen to this, please. So we just surprised our friend. She was literally shocked. She was shocked to death. Oh my god, I'm almost going home. Why am I going home? And I feel sick. I feel sick. Sick in my stomach. Hate it.